Did you know there are two ways to use your Illuminate Space Dull Bowl when you are finished? I'm going to show you two ways today. First is a decor piece and then using our refill soy candle kit. So first, when you're done burning, use a heat gun, or if you don't have a heat gun, a hairdryer works just as well, and melt out any of that remaining wax. And you also want to get those metal wick tabs to loosen, and then you can just pull it right off with a paper towel. I like to put a paper towel inside my garbage can and do this right over the garbage can so everything just goes right in. Once everything's nice and soft and melted, just wipe out any remainder of the residue with your paper towel. And just keep repeating this as necessary until you get the bowl nice and clean and dry. Next, you can make your dough bowl a decor piece. I like to do this using different fillers for the season. Wine corks are always a great filler, and then I added some pumpkins. Or you can buy one of our soy candle refill kits. The refill kit comes with 12 ounces of scented wax as well as 3 wicks. So using a hot glue gun or a similar adhesive, adhere all of your wicks to the bottom of the dough bowl. I like to start with the center piece, then I move on to each side, making sure it's equal distance apart. Then take your soy candle refill kit and pop open the side of the lid to allow for venting, and microwave for 2 minutes. This might vary based on your microwave. When it's done, even if there's something a little bit that still needs to be melted, that's okay. Just let it sit and it'll melt completely. Open your bowl and pour into your dough bowl. Now gently straighten all your wicks, so as the wax hardens, the wicks will stay straight. I like to come back to this every few minutes just to make sure they straighten as the wax hardens. Here's where you take your wick trimmers. If you don't have a wick trimmer, scissors work just as well. And trim your wicks to 1/4 inch. Your dough bowl is ready to use as a candle.